Well, we at Home Depot. On, go. Okay, that exit. So get some more hardwood floor with my son here. Here's a parking lot. Home Depot here at Costco. So let's get some hardwood floor shopping. Wood floor, getting some wood floor here. My pa, when I talk pa pa, look at it. Now, we need 8 more boxes.
Yeah, yes.
How many total?
8. 30 bucks. 30 bucks, but right now we're getting 8 more.
30 bucks
It just do 8 times, but Eight times?
Yes. Pesero. Card. Credit or debit. Put it down.
Please remove your card. Would you like a new receipt?
Loading and put in the car. We bought 8 more boxes at Home Depot. Right, Nika, heavy? Heavy?
Been Home Depot now to go home. It's 5:05. Buying more vinyl wood floor. It's today is November 28, I believe, right?
Yes.
Right. So
about 27.
About 27. So Sunday. So Monday back to work tomorrow. And Costco right in front of us here. So thank you for watching.
So you got some done last night right here. The wood floor is getting old, so I didn't want to sand it. I have to sand it. Stay. Thank you.
get my furnace and your throat be the rock. So there's nothing to do on my back. Yes, I am installing vinyl floor. Doing some hardwood floor, so I know. Installing it's easier, just cutting things. Yeah.
Man, it's a wood floor that you think you have a vinyl. So you bought 30 bucks, cost about $2,500. Here, my son, we just got back from Home Depot. And need to do some more. Hey, this is what you get. Took me about one day. Start off last night. Well, to kitchen. But this, I did this from last night. Get a new vinyl flooring. Bought about 30 bucks. It cost about $2,500. And this what got done. This section take me about one day. I done around before Seahawks game, and 14 bucks is done. So. I just did this in my kitchen. So, I need to do some trim work. This week is updating my good floor. I know. So this is what I got done for 3 day install. Just cover my old wood floor. Didn't want to sand it, so just some around my kitchen here. So hopefully tomorrow I'll get it done. So start from there. So I'll take your marks, maybe the clock's morning. So, bye-bye. And this is what I did this morning. A little bit more over there.
And you can install over your old wood floor, so I just don't like saying anything so many times.
Cut this because the board is too high, so okay.
long, you come to the corner, you have to do that. Finally got done except the bathroom and something woke up. I did this all this morning and finally got it done, but I need to do some trim work. Easy to install, but